Tank, let me ask you something. What sounds more delicious, fish or plants for lunch?
Are you kidding? Plants! I love plants. I'm a herbivore. To me, plants are the best food ever, and I am hungry. Is it lunchtime?
Hey, Mom, let's take our herbivore friends back to the nest for lunch.
It's just that Triceratops' mouths aren't good for eating fish. Our beaks are much better at jumping through thick, tough plants.
Well, that's good. You won't find plants thicker and tougher than right here in Pteranodon Terrace. Eat up, Tank.
Really? Can I? Thanks.
Oh, sweetie, come on now. Let's not eat up our host's entire neighborhood.
Sorry, but I'm still hungry. Look at all these enormous, juicy, yum, incredible leaves.
So much so fast.
It's my beak. It's super sharp. Perfect for yanking down leaves and chewing them.
Can your beak handle that plant? It's super thick.
Yum. No problem.
I don't understand. I have a beak too, but I don't like leaves at all.
Their beaks don't look the same though. Shiny's is longer and thinner. And Tank's is shorter and thicker.
Maybe we should compare teeth. Open wide, please.
Whoa! You must have hundreds of teeth in there.
And they look really strong. No wonder you can chew up leaves.
And look, Shiny doesn't have any teeth in her beak.
What about my teeth? Are they as sharp as Tank's?
They're different from Tank's.
But they're really sharp. Maybe sharp enough to eat some delicious leaves. Wanna try some?
Sure, I guess. Who knows? Maybe I'm a herbivore. Oh. Or maybe not. These leaves are hard for my teeth to chew. And I don't really like them.
I'm the conductor. Refreshments, refreshments.
Ooh, I want a fish stick.
Fish sticks, got it.
Ooh, me next. I want a leafy leaf cake with a side of leaf loaf.
A leaf loaf? You'll really eat that?
Yeah, when it comes to leaves, I'll eat anything.
Dinosaur. Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratching and said,
oh boy, my eggs are hatching.
One by one, her kids popped.